the two drills. One, we hit and we intercept the power. And two, we zatsao or jerk and hit him when he's falling. Okay, so here's a wind dummy drill for power and sensitivity training. I'm gonna talk about this in a longer video. Sometimes you wanna feel the power from the dummy and be able to intercept it or borrow it. So what we're gonna do here is we're going to use a zatsao and a double palm to start moving the dummy. But when we hit the dummy, we wanna try intercept the power when the dummy bounces back. So you see how it stops? So normally when you hit the dummy, it kind of rocks, right? So we want to decide when we intercept the wave. So, oh, that's too slow. Watch. Oh, that's too slow. So you see how it quietens down? Oh, if I'm not intercepting, you can hear it's a bit noisier, right? You hear the reverberation. That's not right. So what I want is, you see, hear the signs after? So it's double palm and a zup. Double palm. So you're stopping the wooden dummy from moving. So the opposite of this is to zup. So this imitates making the guy come forward, right? So when the guy comes forward, you want to hit him. You see that? So if you just zup, and then you don't borrow the time that he comes forward to hit, you'll miss a chance. So imagine when you're playing with a guy, you jerk him down, you want to hit him when he's falling forward, right? In Wing Chun, we call this Zhong Mun Choi. So watch. See how that comes forward? I hit him when he comes forward, but not two. So watch, the two drills. One, we hit and we intercept the power. And two, we zatsao or jerk and hit him when he's falling. And these are two wooden dummy sensitivity drills.
Hey guys, remember to like, share, and subscribe. And follow my socials if you haven't already.